Hello guys, welcome to Tech Curry. And in today's video I'm going to show you how to make your clipboard capable of copying multiple commands. So normally what is happening in Windows environment that we can copy only one command at a time and we can paste it. But in Windows 10 there's a feature, if we enable that feature we are capable of copying multiple commands at a time. So let me enable that feature and I'll show you guys how to do it. Click on Windows button, go to settings, in setting go to system, in systems go to clipboard. In clipboard you can see this is the feature I'm talking about. So there are additional detail about this feature, but for now I just want to enable this feature. It is enabled now and you can see logo key plus V. It means that Windows key on your keyboard and plus V. So if you click on these two buttons at a time you will see all the commands you have copied. So let's see, start it from an example. Go to notepad and copy this command, Control C. Now I have to copy another one, copy. Now I have to copy a bit longer so that you guys can understand the feature completely. Now I have three commands on my clipboard and I have to click on logo key. It means Windows key on your keyboard and plus V. Here we go, there are three commands I've copied. So you can copy almost 30 commands at a time. So 30 commands are too much, and the interesting thing is that commands are not only can be short, they are like can be paragraph. So you can copy from Google, you can copy from anywhere and it will be there until you can clear it. So even the interesting thing is that if you restart your PC, these commands will remain there. It won't go anywhere. So try it, and thank you so much for watching this video. Take care, goodbye.